We have Monday off of work for Memorial Day holiday, so we had to take PTO anyways. So we figured we'd make the most of it and go on a quick little trip to Disney World. So here we go. So we just got to Orlando. We're gonna have about 48 hours here. So we're really gonna hit the ground running. I was up this morning when the Lightning Lanes and Genie Plus Tech opened for availability. So I went ahead and got Lightning Lane passes for Tron and Magic Kingdom, and then for Guardians of the Galaxy and Epcot. So essentially how our afternoon is going to look is we will go drop off our luggage at All Star Sports. It's too early for room check-in, so we'll just leave it with the luggage, with the concierge service, and then we will go to Magic Kingdom. I have a couple things I would like to do there. I want to get a custom pair of ears, so we'll see if we can get that done. And then we'll do Tron, and then from Tron we'll go to Hollywood Studios for dinner. We're going to eat at the new barbecue place in Hollywood Studios at Toy Story Land. And then from there we'll take the Skyliner over to Epcot for Guardians of the Galaxy. We are taking a lift from the airport to the resort. I just feel like it's the most convenient way now that they got rid of the bus service from Disney. And then we already ordered some drinks and stuff through Instacart that have already been delivered to Bell Services at the resort as well, just because the drinks and everything in the park are so expensive. So that's just how we're going to start our trip. 48 hours, we're going to see what all we can get done.
And while we're waiting, enjoy some juxtapositional humor.
Prepare to be digitized into